Hi children, open your EVS book, page number 41. Here, fourth lesson, shelters of animals. Jantuvulu, vati nivasalu. It was Sunday, Mahesh, Kamala, Lata, Salim and David went to a garden. Mahesh agriculture fields were just beside the garden. They saw various animals and birds in the garden and fields. Look at the picture given below. Say what they saw. Aroju, Adivaram, Mahesh, Kamala, Lata, Salim, David, Thotaku Vellaru. Thota Pakkane మహేష్ వాళ్ళ పొలాలు ఉన్నాయి. తోటలో పొలాల్లో వాళ్లకు రకరకాల జంతువులు పక్షులు కనిపించాయి. కింది బొమ్మను చూడండి, వాళ్ళు ఏమేమి చూశారో చెప్పండి. హియర్ యూ కెన్ సీ ద పిక్చర్. ఇక్కడ మీరు ఈ పటాన్ని చూడవచ్చు. యు సీ దిస్ పిక్చర్. Here we have a tree. In that tree we have a squirrel and a monkey, and here is a, I think this one, rat, and birds, snake, crane and cows. These all are fields, and one pond is there. Now you see, you have to answer these questions. First one, name the animals and birds in the picture. Pai chitramlo ye jantuvulu pakshulu unnai. You have to write here. Write down the names of other animals and birds that are seen in your surroundings. In your surrounding area also, you will see many birds and animals. You have to write that names also. Mee chuttupakkala meeru ye jantuvulanu pakshulanu chusaru. You have to write that names also. Watch this picture first of all, and you have to answer these questions. Number one, name the animals and birds in the picture. What are the animals and birds you see in this picture? You have to write. And next one, write down the names of other animals and birds that are seen in your surrounding area. Surroundings also you can see many of birds and animals. You write that names also. Okay, write and send me in homework. Okay, bye.